And one man is dead after getting stuck in a machine while working at a South Columbus factory. Columbus police say the man was working at the Superior Die and Tool Machine Company factory on Fairwood Avenue this morning when an incident occurred. Columbus Fire confirms the man died just before 10:30 this morning. We're working to get more information from Columbus Police and Fire, and we'll continue to update you on air and online as we learn more.